concerned that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Okay, so just to update you.
In audio.
There's been somewhat of an investigation going on.